trying out a new farmer that I finally went to yesterday, Kelsey Lake Market. Beef chuck steak. Here it is. Got quite a bit of marbling in it. Couple bones. You know, it is what it is. It comes off the chuck roast. So, it's Black Angus. So, I'm hoping it'll be okay. Should be. And, this is kind of nice being able to have even a beef farmer even closer. So, that's it. Alright. Hey everybody, it's Marianne, Marianne's Michigan Kitchen, and today's a weird cooking day because I have a slight headache. So what I'm going to do is I have a new chuck roast over here, chuck steak, that I bought up at a new beef market. It's new to me. They've been around for a while. It's Angus beef. So what I was thinking about doing is making a cream sauce. I'll turn that down even lower.
Nice smell. My hair smell.
Like garlic? My cup broke my garlic clove all apart for me. Excuse me.
You.
Yeah. my goodness. Shallot. I'm going to make an onion cream sauce. It's my thought anyways. Oh, those shallots are definitely cooked up. Yeah, I just cleaned my stove the day before. Garlic here. It's going to be kind of an easy meal. Here's my new skillet. I think it's wonderful. Some salt on here. Redmond salt. And in this pan, I've got frozen corned peas and some fresh tomatoes. By 10:31. So this is Amish Country Heavy Whipping Cream. said shake well. I will give that to you to shake.
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake, shake, shake.
Do I?
You can't shake your booty.
Well, why I can't, I have to do this.
Yeah. No booty shaking.
Good booty, booty. But you shake it, right?
Yep. Favorite product?
Oh, this hasn't been opened.
Beef bouillon. No, I haven't opened it yet.
Oh, well, I just opened it.
That's good. That's what I wanted.
Oh, okay.
I get these guys all done up here. Oh, they're looking delicious. Now we're going to no sense wasting. I just washed that. The only thing I have to do is wash my grates. Oh, look at that. Okay.
Yeah,
yeah. You got it all shook up?
I do.
Shake. Opened?
And open. No doubt about it.
Okay, bring it on over.
Okay. There you go. Just like that.
Oh, okay. Go ahead and pour it in. Not all of it, just I'll tell you when to stop. Or faster than that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wow, look at all that fat.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Keep pouring.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. Wow, now put the cap back on, shake it again. Did you see all that fat come out of there?
Yeah.
Heavy whipping cream, baby.
Wow. The shake machine.
Yeah.
Do you need any more?
I think this is going to be
good.
Good.
All right.
Starting to bubble.
Put it back in the fridge.
Yeah, it goes in the door on the top shelf.
Okay.
There's a spot for it. Yeah. I'm doing this sauce first because I always do it last and then. Wow. Oh. That's good sauce. All right. Let's put it back here on low. Now we will bring the big guy out. Oh, that's going to be a lovely sauce. You know it?
Yeah.
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 Okay. I'm going to let you have this.
Okay.
Sink.
Okey-doke.
Please and thank you.
You betcha. And thank you.
Yep. Get the Now I've let this meat sit out for about 2 hours. Room temperature, and I salted both sides of it, and then I cover it with plastic, and I just let it sit out on the counter to get up to room temperature. So it's not going to take that long to cook. Turn that off. I don't know if you can see that. That's my, I'm going to call it like an onion gravy. Turn that off. So I have my mushrooms cooking. Get our plates put away. Alright. We're going to need forks out, Mike. Okay. And of course we're going to need our handy dandy stick knife. Bottom of the drawers. There we go. Oh, This pan is so big, I can cook my mushrooms alongside the steak. Up a little bit more. Okay, you get your fork.
Oh, fork.
Yeah, get a fork.
Get it.
Ooh, look at that flame. I just bought this great big long tube from Home Goods in Portugal, Portuguese made, and it's to put all my utensils in. So I cooked so many. I don't have time to go with just one little itty bitty part. Ooh, boy, that's cooking. You know, it's got some blood coming up on top. That's bone, that's bone. That's fat, nice real fat. That is marbleization in there.
Wow. It's got me, my ass burning.
Ooh, doggy, look at that. Pan fried steak. Yeah, it's smoking.
Yeah. It's like...
I did cook this in my beef tallow. Turn that down. Let's check our temperature.